Kosmos 573,
Russian, Kosmos 573 meaning Kosmos 573,
was an unmanned test of the Soyuz ferry without solar arrays in 1973. It did not dock with a space station.
Topic: Mission parameters.
Spacecraft Soyuz 7KT.
Mass 6800 kilograms,
15000 pounds.
Crew, none.
Launched, June 15, 1973.
Landed, June 17, 1973.
Topic: External links.
Mir Hardware Heritage.
Mir Hardware Heritage, NASA report,
PDF format.
Mir Hardware Heritage,
Wikisource.